Hi, I'm Sally Strand and welcome to my studio. I like to paint the small moments of life that are often overlooked. I got most of my art education in Chicago at the American Academy of Art, which had a wonderful foundational class. And then I went to New York City and I lived there for a few years where I learned a lot by going to all of the museums and the galleries. I was wondering, why should I be an artist? I'm not a doctor saving lives, I'm not a teacher teaching someone, but I realized that artists have an important mission in life, and that is to help people see, because they look, but they don't really see.